So, what we got here is a working model of the human digestive system that is mainly designed and built by students. It covers the mouth, the throat, the esophagus, the stomach, the small and large intestines, and all sphincters in between. And just like in real life, as food passes through your digestive system, it changes. And as item passes through this machine, it too will change. Now, let's go eat some chicken.